Birds are now raised and slaughtered in half the time they were 50 years ago, but now they're twice as big. People like to eat white meat, so they redesigned the chicken to have large breasts. They not only changed the chicken, they changed the farmer. Today, chicken farmers no longer control their birds. A company like Tyson owns the birds from the day they're dropped off until the day that they're slaughtered.